so much shit. So much. Being young, man, doing crazy shit. Acting reckless. Not thinking about anything. Thinking about the pros and cons. To what happened. Man. Yo, 2010, my life changed. Was great, then mistakes. Adding up, didn't give a fuck. Couldn't gain shit for my sake. Skipping school, saying fuck class. All I came for was chasing ass. From my toolie out, weighing out my bag. Hear a dude talk, all you hear is smash. Mando hitting the gas. Me, I'm cutting the stash. Got that party at the spot. Every time we do it, look for bags. Late that year, I got expelled. Parents got scared I wouldn't excel. Next year, come and did the same. And plus, my ass got thrown in jail. Man, the fuck I got myself into. I got no cash, only paper I have with a pencil. Thinking about how I went down, so goddamn suspenseful. And from there it continued down, how coincidental. Fast forward to now, I'm still picking it up. Hell of a rut, but I ain't stuck. Slowing it down, still living it up. Still living it up. Till my time here is done. It was fun being young, but everyone's gotta grow up. Come.
Everybody's gotta grow up, man. Even me. It's young. Man, let me talk to you quick.
Moment of silence, R.I.P. to the old me. My old life was draining everything good, losing it like a slow leak. 17 got locked up, 19 got let out. By 21 had my first son and left my baby mama too stressed out. Looking back, it's all regret, mistake after mistake. Young and dumb, made excuse enough when you ignore the fact that you need change. Big boy home crying while I was in the streets like a stop sign. Broke as hell trying to get a front and dip and dodging them cop blocks. Got a job but I lost it quick, didn't need one cause I spit flame. If you ask me then if I get signed, it wasn't what it, more like what day. No home, blunt smoke, every night a different friend's couch. Putting all my focus on a record deal and not putting food in my kid's mouth. Nowadays all I do is work, come home and it's family time. Put the music shit on the back burner, didn't fit into my family life. Today's here, tomorrow's gone. Before you know your time run out. When your road ends, you can't start again. So I thank God that I'm grown now.